UIW hosted the Cardinal Overnighter for prospective students.
We're actually student ambassadors. We work with prospective students on trying them to come to the university. Most of them are seniors in high school. And we give them our personal perspective on the university. They'll actually go to courses tomorrow with us. And we actually will give them, show them around campus, show them to our professors. They'll actually get to be in a one-on-one conversation with our professors, actually meet our professors, meet our classes, see how it all goes around, and just get the UIW perspective one-on-one.
As a host, I guess we're just going to take them out to go eat at CC's, and then I think we're going to go bowling afterwards, kind of like give them a little feel for the campus and stuff, make them feel more welcome. I think doing this is kind of gives them like a more college experience, being able to spend the night away from your parents and kind of like be around kids your own age with similar interests and stuff. I think it'll be a good experience for them.
Reporting for C News, this is Ileana Guerra.